It's okay if we have a drink first.
Sure. Whiskey okay?
Yeah. I thought we could just talk about what's going on here for a sec.
Why don't we fuck and then we can chit-chat all you want.
I just want to get it straight in my head before we go further. It seems to be happening really fast.
Get it straight. This isn't rocket science. I'm giving you all the money I have and a nice piece of ass to do a hit. I will do you until your eyes roll in the back of your head. Because that's the deal. What I won't do is sit here and have some bonding session with you.
How do you know this guy I'm hitting really killed your brother?
God damn it!
Are you okay? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. I'm just trying to understand why you're doing this. Why I'm doing this.
Is killing him gonna take the pain away? Taking another life fill the emptiness inside you?
Who are you? What kind of imbecile bullshit questions are these? What? You want to get in my head? Is that it? It sure must be, because you sure as hell don't want to get into anything else I've got too bad.
I'm struggling with a decision that'll change my soul. Just because I agree to this doesn't mean I don't think about the consequences.
We all make choices based on what we know.
That makes total sense. We have the present, and we know that it's real. Our pain is real. Man that killed your brother made me an offer I couldn't refuse. He can't have you walking around trying to hire hitmen. I've been struggling all night. If I had the darkness in me to do this, you made it clear for me. You helped me see it, Miranda. You made it okay. I'm so sorry.